It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rorke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rorke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rorke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rorke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best. But Rorke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro! Follow my lead!
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
This roof is a colony! What are you doing? Keep it easy, targets!
It's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This will be easy.
I'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving.
Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go!
Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. Alright, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Target down!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.